involved, I look at you, I can feel your chest, and I'm going to ask that it's less than 2 inches. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Okay. To begin with, I'm just going to, in my general inspection, I'm looking at her face. I'm seeing that she's not in distress. She's sitting comfortably.
So I'll be close. Can you get a little closer to
her? I can. Am I okay now?
Perfect.
So, and then if my general inspection, I'm checking if she's not in any distress. She's breathing normally. She's comfortable. Are you in any pain currently?
No.
Yeah. Okay. Then I will start with her face to begin with. Can you put down the eyelid? And I'm checking if there is any paleness, which is not. I'm going to ask her to open up her mouth, if that's okay with you. Pull the tongue up to the roof of the...
And you're checking for the paleness, always comment on the scleroma as well, if there is.
X-rays as well. And also then I
it's easier for you guys. Sorry for interruption, that's the last time.
Sure, sure.
Pale and a scleroma together.
Okay. And also then I'll ask her to open up her mouth. I'm checking for, it means pull the tongue up. I'm checking for central cyanosis. And also I can check for the paleness by checking her lips.